So something to do for short game and like bump and runs in that manner. I do a drill called the pretzel drill. And we all know pretzels are all, they're all twisted up, right?
Yep.
Let me get a little bit lower so you can see my feet here. Put this down.
I'm so excited with the drills. These are fun, not only good drills, but really fun names.
Right? When you, teach a lot of when you teach a lot of kids, we got to have some fun names. That's for sure.
I love it. Well, that's right. And me. When you're teaching me. Oh, totally. I love it. Okay, the pretzel drill. Let's see it.
Mandy, we're all kids, right? We're all kids at
heck
heart.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm, totally. Yes, know, trust I've me. Never my grown boss, up. My boss tells me I act like a kid way more than adult. So.
That's awesome. Never change that. Never change that. So pretzel drill, just like it sounds, we're going to be twisted up. So the back foot, the trail foot, is going to be twisted out in front, right? So I'm just putting that back foot, just kind of just resting it ever so lightly on that front foot. Okay. Ball position is going to line up right off of my front foot. And as I make my motion back, I'm not going to allow any bit of, any bit of that going on, because there's really not anything for you, no support for you back there. Right. But what I want to see is as you're going through is that front foot kind of pushes down.
It's kind of like
you ever play that game at the carnival where you got that line and you're trying to throw something into the bucket and you're like trying to just throw it in there ever so slightly. You're probably going to keep the line, right? You're going to go over the line, right?
Right.
And that's
right.
Kind of like how we want to feel like is when we're chipping, is that we're kind of over that forward line so that we're tossing that ball into the bucket. Right.
Wow.
I would guarantee you that at the carnival that you wouldn't go like this to it. You wouldn't go like this.
No,
there's no way that you would lean backwards. Okay. It's like a counter motion, right? It's a counter to the target, which a lot of golfers do that move, right? Where they're trying to get locked on the club there, or they're trying to help it up in the air versus this 58 degree wedge should do just that. As long as my pressure stays forward, right? Keeping that pressure nice and forward, back and through. Nice and balanced at the finish there. That's always a good one.
That's a great
pressure staying on that lead foot.
Great drill
for us.